Scooter baby, what's wrong? Scooter, what's wrong?
So not only did we had to take the wheel off to get the bolts out, but we had to get the wheel out to put the new bolts in, that sense. So we've accomplished that. Of course, when we did that, all the bearings fell out. So I had to go in and put each individual bearing back.